When we usually talk about kidney donation, we only talk about the problems faced by the recipients. However, here we have decided to shed some light on some of the preconceptions we have about the donor's health as well. Today, we will talk about one such family who probably has the same misconceptions as the most of us. What started as a casual day for Ahana quickly turned into a disaster. As she was returning from college, suddenly she started feeling nauseous. Shortly after, her mother sends her to see the doctor. Reluctantly, Ahana makes her way to the doctor's. At the doctor's, Ahana is asked to get a full body checkup done. 1 week later, the results have come in. Let's see what happens at the doctor's office.
Hello, beta. How are you feeling?
Not very well.
Okay. So, I have some bad news for you. I'm afraid your kidneys have gotten irreparably damaged. Prolonged high pressure and lack of proper hydration have put a lot of pressure on your kidneys. I'm sorry, but you have been diagnosed with kidney failure. I recommend you to start dialysis at the earliest. And is there any family member with a matching blood group who would be willing to donate a kidney?
Upon hearing this piece of news, Ahana is shocked and devastated, too stumped to say anything. She just heads home with this thought in her head. Right then, she receives a message from her sister. Tired of feeling sorry for her, Ahana decides to meet her sister and talk it out.
How are you holding up? This must be really hard for you.
I don't even know how to feel about this. I mean, I'm only 23. Kidney failure is not supposed to happen to 23-year-olds.
Listen, this is not on you. What we can do now is figure out what to do next.
The doctor was asking if there was any family member with matching blood group for the transplant.
Well, since we have the same blood group, why don't I go and get tested to see if I could be a potential donor?
Mother, overhearing their conversation, enters the room.
What am I hearing? Who's talking about giving away kidneys?
Oh, Marcy, there you are. It's nothing. Nobody's giving anybody any kidneys.
I am. Ahana's kidneys have failed and I would like to get tested to check if I can donate.
Do you know what you're saying? Do you have any idea about the risks involved? How this could affect your married life? What about pregnancy issues that will arise?
At this point, Tara sits her mother down and begins narrating a story.
Once, a renowned professor visited Nanin, a wise Japanese Zen master, to ask him questions and learn about Zen. As the Zen master served tea, the professor carried on talking about his own theories and ideas of Zen. The Zen master remained silent as he poured tea into his guest's teacup, and even after it was full, the Zen master continued pouring. The professor watched the tea overflow and spill onto the table. He could no longer hold it in and burst out, "Stop! Can't you see that it's full? No more tea can go in." "Exactly," said the Zen master. "You are like this teacup, full of your own opinions, assumptions and theories. You have come for teaching, but how can I show you Zen if you don't first empty your cup?"
"Okay, I'm beginning to see your point here. I understand now what you're trying to say. Ahana, I'm so sorry for being so insensitive towards you. I just panicked. Tara, I think you should get all the required tests done to see if you could be a match for Ahana. After all, blood is thicker than water."
And just like that, the mother's cup too was empty, as Tara managed to get her to open her mind, to understand this perspective that it was a completely safe procedure. Even today, as we speak, there is such little awareness about organ donation. It's time we move past all the myths and make ourselves aware and think of all the lives we could save.
Approximately 5 lakh people across the nation die each year. There is a wide gap between the number of transplants awaited and the organs available. The depressing statistics convey the urgent need for more people to step and donate their organs. Save save the lives of people languishing due to organ failure. You do your bit today. Save a life.